Greeting to the judging panel. We are the students of Sri Ram College of Pharmacy, Gwalior, Panmore. Thank you very much for having us here. Our topic is Design Advancement of Sample Handling in Dissolution Apparatus. Now, I would like to introduce you that the fast dissolving tablets are the most promising medicaments in the market, but we can't carry out the dissolution test. For we have advanced this apparatus so much that it can carry out the advancement of mouth dissolving tablet or OD tablet. Our aim is to main focus on making it automatic, as it was earlier a manual process which would make it very difficult to carry out process for dissolution, for mouth dissolving and even for stomach dissolving tablets. But now it's an automatic process. You can see how this process works and how it functions. As you can see here, it's asking for the command, please set time. We'll set the time according to the field which we are needed. I for 1 minute. The paddle swings for 1 minute and I paused, and the sample will be collected from the beaker of the apparatus to the sample dirt. As you can see, after 1 minute the paddle has stopped and the sample will be collected in the sample duct automatically. The flow of sample will be fixed and quantified. As here we have shown that the sample is collected with the quantified amount. Now with this apparatus, this is known as sample, reference sample, it will be collected with the fixed quantity which has been ejected in the sample duct. Now the sample is being filled up with the quantified fixed volume. We have compared this apparatus with the analogous upcoming apparatus which is being performed earlier, and the details are as shown. You can see here our apparatus gives less chance of error and more accuracy than the continuing apparatus which is being used in the pharmacy industry. All this is possible because of this PCB circuit, and which makes this apparatus automatically. No manual involvement is there in this apparatus.
My name is Anil Singh Kuswa. I am designed the outer base.
My name is Kapoor and I have completed this framework.
And I am designing this model left front.
Thank you so much, sir.